What is going on, everyone? It is Super here, and I'm bringing you guys some Black Ops 1, the fan favorite game on my channel. And I've actually had the streak for quite a while, so I thought I would share with you guys. It's probably my best streak in a while on Black Ops 1. I don't even remember the last time I had a really nice streak. This is a 26 kill streak. It's not only with a sniper rifle. I do pick up a couple weapons, as you guys saw right there. I picked up this nice little PSG with variable scope, which I actually really like to use, and I do a little bit of work here with this, then pick up some other guns. So yeah, 26 kill streak, almost got the nuclear. What would be equivalent of a nuclear in Black Ops 2? I know there's no such thing as a nuclear on Black Ops 1, but it's pretty much the same thing. You just don't get the medal. That's what I was sort of aiming for, and then I don't know what happened. I think I just I was a little bit too careless and I died. But yeah, just wanted to share this streak with you guys because I've had it for a really long time. As far as topics go for the commentary, I actually have no like big topic, like one thing that I want to talk about throughout the commentary, but I do want to mention a couple things. Number one, huge congratulations to Pang for joining FaZe. I couldn't believe it. I knew it was going to happen eventually sometime in 2015 because he's just too good, too reliable to not be in FaZe. And I know firsthand because I've been friends with him and working with him for like the last 2 years. He's pretty much edited my biggest montages and introduce scenes and stuff like that. He's the only one who I've let edit any of my stuff for the last 2 years, which is saying something. I've never had a problem with him. Like I said, he's like the most reliable person, and I couldn't be happier for him. The hard work that he puts into, pretty much every edit is pretty crazy because he gets better with every edit he does. Every time that he does a new edit, it's always something new. So it's definitely props to him. I mean, editing 8-minute long montages like Man of Steel 1, Man of Steel 2, the 100K team Taj and stuff like that, it takes so much time. And, I'm so happy that he finally joined FaZe, and I know he's definitely going to put in a lot of work in FaZe, and he's gonna grow huge. So congrats to Pang. Hopefully he would still want to edit Man of Steel 3 if I ever decide to make it. Who knows, anything can happen in the future, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But yeah, that's gonna be it for that. Also wanted to mention the Red 100K recruitment challenge. So if any of you guys have ever wanted to join Red, this is your opportunity. I don't know how many players we're gonna pick up. I don't know how many editors, graphic designers, stuff like that, but definitely go for it. It'll help your channel even if you don't make it, because if you're pumping out videos, if you're hitting a lot of clips and you're uploading, that's definitely gonna get attention from the leaders and attention from the members and stuff like that, and you're gonna grow a little fan base. So definitely go for it if even if you don't think you can make it. So yeah, that's gonna be it. I will see you guys later.